Born on the 28th of July, 1960, in Agota local government area of Anambra State, Professor Charles Chukwuma Soludo is a Nigerian economics professor and former governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN. On completing his secondary school education, he proceeded to the University of Nigeria, Nsukka, where he studied economics and graduated with a first-class degree in 1984. Afterwards, he went on to obtain his master's degree in economics in 1987 and PhD in economics in 1989. In 1998, Charles Soludo became a professor of economics at the University of Nigeria, Nsukka.
Charlie, as we fondly know him, over 60 years this July. And wow, because there's been so much around, you would think that he's probably in his mid-70s. But what can you say? A man that finished his PhD in his late 20s, became a professor in his mid-30s, has been consulting for Bretton Woods institutions, World Bank, IMF, and all those things. So he has been a constant figure in our client that we think, oh, such an old man. But I think he's marking his 60th birthday very soon, and we're happy as friends of him, for him, for what he has accomplished for himself and for humanity. Charlie was a bright student, no doubt about that. He went to Oga High School. They were the pioneer students of Oga High School. Imagine not the big schools like DMJS or CKC, a government school of mine. A school in a real hamlet as a pioneer, and he smashed records, the academic record, making distinction aggregate 6. You wouldn't believe that this kind of student could emerge from that school straight to University of Nigeria to study economics. It was the best ever. The record is set at UNN faculty is yet to be broken till today. First class, best graduating student, undergraduate of economics in social science and in department of economics. To a master's, again, I never heard that you make distinction in master's degree, but Charlie made distinction in economics, UNN, straight to PhD, another distinction. By mid-20s, he was done with education. Was a lecturer at UNN, where he became a professor of economics. And the same, about 20 years ago, he set up an African Institute of Applied Economics, which was a think tank consulting for the big developing financial organizations around the globe, and countries too. Was also consulting for states in Nigeria, Nigerian government. And then I heard sometime there would be in between, he went up to, became a senior research fellow at the Brookings Institute, where also he impacted on America, because by the time Clinton was coming to power, he was part of the economic advisory team set up by Bill Clinton. That was why also, I think it was a huge success story in development in America. So it's been around. Now he came back, you all know the rest of the story. He single-handedly authored the NEED document, National Economic Empowerment and Development Strategy, which became President Obasanjo's handbook and reference point in his economic program in his first term.
In 2003, Professor Soludo joined the Nigerian government as the chief executive advisor to former President Olusegun Obasanjo. Charlie, as fondly called by his close associates, is one of the 100 most influential Africans. The only one who has consulted for 20 international financial and development institutions, including the World Bank, IMF, European Union, amongst others. the founder of Africa Finance Corporation, with over $6 billion investment in Africa. Professor Soludo is an accomplished man at 60.
Has been all over the world doing what he knows best: economics, development, consulting. Set up African Institutes of Applied Economics, an economic think tank, 20 years ago in Enugu, from where he sprang out doing his job. If you ask me again, I would say, but I think there's one missing link here. Show Soludo is a teacher. He loves teaching. He is a good man, family man, and I know that he has ambition to become Anambra State Government, to succeed Governor Willie Obiano. So everybody is thinking along that line. People are wishing him well. And also, besides that, let's celebrate an icon that has done this country proud, doesn't have any baggage. He has done a lot of charity work in Nigeria, in his hometown, in Anambra. And most of these things are not even known. I know that most of the time our folks would accuse him of, oh, when you were governor of Central Bank, what did you do for our people? You didn't give jobs to our people. And you didn't give A, B, C, D. But if I tell you what Soludo did, you would rather side with him than with you, because that opinion is opinion from uninformed minds. So here we are celebrating him, thanking God for his life. The biggest thing I wish Soludo at 60 is for God to make it possible for him to become the governor of Anambra State, because he will do wonders here. He will build a model state. That is 36 remaining states and Abuja will look up to as a model to see how governance should be done. And it's been his ambition. I think we should give him that opportunity to govern.
Also, the founder of the African Heritage Institution, Chairman of Planning Strategy Committee, Ohanaeze Ndigbo Worldwide, since 2017, is associated with numerous charitable causes unannounced for the benefit of humanity. As he clocks 60, some concerned development and business experts like Sir Elvis Emecheta and other Anambra indigenous women abroad are calling on him to sail the ship of Anambra State to greater heights come 2021.
Igbo kwenu! Igbo kwezu enu! Solude ejebego ezigbo mmadu ka obu. Chukwu duenya. Etu si weputa obi ka owewe chi anyi. Chineke na-edu ya n'aga. Ọ ga-achị ọfụma. Onye ezigbo mmadụ. Ekemele. Wherever you are, Soludo, we ask God to keep you for us. You haven't even done a fraction of what God has destined you to do for Nigeria, Ndị Igbo, Anambra. So, you haven't started. I know you've had all sorts of bashing here and there, but at the fullness of time, the truth will come out. People that know you very well know that you've touched lives. You've impacted so much on humanity everywhere. So we can only wish you happy birthday at 60. It's a golden age plus 10. So wishing you many, many more years on earth so that you round up your mission on earth. Thank you.